outside since the past few days. I will not speak about how I and my parents coped up during this time and hope that this will help others too. Actually, this has brought an opportunity for me to spend a lot of time with my family. Now I will play with them, study with them, cook with them, and do lots of other things too. I also started to exercise with my dad every morning, which helps me freshen my mind and keep me active. Now that I am in home a lot, I planted a lot of plants like jasmine, brinjal, rose. This, as you can see, this is my rooftop garden, and I also started spend a lot of time here. Sometimes water them, and as another time we play with my sister or get some fresh air. These are money plants and bonsai. I love these plants because my dad gifted me on my last birthday. Taking care of plants, in fact, turned into my hobby too. It is important to think about our environment, and I request everyone to at least maintain a plant in their homes. Not only good for our environment, but also teaches discipline in their way. It's actually fun. Finding little things like watering plants, cleaning your house, exercising, yoga, and more things will keep you physically and mentally active. I